The swing states continues, and Michigan, obviously a state that is up for grabs.